To attach the back support to the backless booster, I'm going to begin by turning the backless booster on its side. There are three guides on the back of the backless booster, and there are three prongs on the bottom of the back support. Insert the back support into the guides, and then rotate the back towards the front of the backless booster. I will hear auditory clicks as I push the back support forward. The TurboBooster is now ready to be installed in your vehicle.